This is Amanda from Team 502 Mildred Lake Mining. So across Canada and Fort McMurray tonight, we were asked to participate in making some noise for all of our frontline workers. That's grocery store clerks, that is truck drivers, that is absolutely our healthcare industry. And for us, that's our energy sector. So we're really proud to be considered essential workers. And when you add 150 people, that many pieces of iron, this is the kind of noise you get.
When I hit zero, let's hear them horns. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.